Just a few miles from McCarran International Airport is the TSA office where grocery bags welcome airport employees. Filled with food and household supplies from local nonprofit organization, enough to last for a few days as the partial federal government shutdown continues on. Airport workers who are on the job but without pay because of the shutdown are expected to pick up some of these bags at the end of their shifts. Statistics state that in Nevada, there are about 2,000 federal workers with the Department of Interior in Nevada who are not receiving paychecks during the shutdown. Many federal workers in Nevada, like Margie Gonzalez, have recently applied for Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program benefits.
Masyadong mahirap. Ang hirap talaga kasi tingnan mo ha, yung mga iba na single income, I could just imagine ang hirap nila. Kasi ako, meron akong husband na may income. At kung tutuusin, meron pa akong, nag-start na rin ako ng pension and my husband too. Pero ngayon, nararamdaman ko kasi yung huling na walang sweldong dumating. Teka muna, sabi ko, itong dumating na sweldo ng asawa ko, kung ibabayad ko sa mortgage, wala matitira ngayon para doon sa mga utilities.
Gonzalez asked that she called her mortgage company and said that they have programs for furloughed federal workers like her who are affected by the shutdown.
Supposedly, babayad na dapat ako today. No, up to Wednesday ang last day ko. Sinabi, hold on to that kasi nag-apply na ako nung program nila. Tatawagan daw ako.
U.S. Senator Jackie Rosen and U.S. Senator Catherine Cortez Masto, both Democrats, are hopeful that a spending bill will pass in the Democratic-controlled House and in the Republican-led Senate, and ultimately get the signature of President Donald Trump. But until then, times remain uncertain for these impacted federal workers who only seek to make ends meet and provide for their families. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.